Let's get this done.
Alright.
Shit.
He abused two children, then shot himself. Two homicides in Manhattan, one robbery, one domestic, one shooting in Brooklyn. Bartender ran down the street naked with a shotgun, fell, and shot off his big toe. Tomorrow night.
Do you know it's Saturday?
Crime never sleeps, sir.
When they invented electricity, they thought it would eliminate crime at night.
That didn't work.
Commissioner, there's been a shooting in Central Park.
My computer? Yep, and they all sit downstairs.
When my head of intelligence busts into my office unannounced, he'd better have more than that. The victim was one of our counterterrorism undercovers, Sammy Kahn. How is he? He's been rushed to Bellevue. He's critical, but not likely. Why was Sammy shot? That's the big question. Is his cover still intact? Well, we better find an answer, or we're gonna have to scrub the whole operation.
Coming up, boo. Come on.
Ready? Look. He goes up there. That's fine.
Detrimental to me, like he's got a long rap sheet, or even a rap or a sheet. You know what I mean? You know, something like that. You know, he has a lot of kids. He hasn't told you about them yet, or he's secretly married, or something like that. And then Peter decides to share the information with Victoria up here, right? And here's how she reacted. Take a look.
You're supposed to meet my family tonight, and you decided what Marissa told you was more important than meeting my entire family.
What is this for?
I don't know. I have nothing to say here right now. I just have nothing.
But I want you to be completely realistic right now.
I'm done with this conversation right now. I can't do this. I can't.
This is why I didn't watch last night. I really, like... I don't care for Peter. I don't care for Victoria. She's not exactly known as a girlfriend. She should not have talked to Peter. Peter should not have even listened. Peter should have kept the information that he got from the girlfriend to himself. This girlfriend. Blur her face. We're giving her a moment. No, we won't. Okay.
I used to utter that thing.
You know, you should have had Peter still, girl, Victoria, go on and meet your parents. I mean, if the whole family gathered around to meet this Peter and they knew they were going to get their screenshots and they were on TV, somebody cooked probably good food.